What's good, Driver Squad? As you can tell, I'm back with another video. I'm down here in Richmond. I had to go visit round two. This was a must-see shop for me. So you know what I'm about to do. I'm about to pull up and see what they're talking about. I've been watching their Instagram closely, watching their YouTube videos closely. Now it's time to see what I can buy, see what I can trade. Get copyrighted, but we up in this thing and it feels so good.
See the big feet game right here. Big feet game. This might be my size.
What?
Yeah.
You are.
Right here, paid $375 and realized that they are fake. Donate those and somebody else can have those. Even though I could have got them last weekend, but I know I was coming to round two, and 220 ain't too bad. And I also picked up some vintage t-shirts. Got this vintage, well, it's not vintage, but I think this last year polo in a size small, nothing on the back. I picked up one of the round two hoodies. Nothing on the back though. And I also picked up this Wrestling NWO t-shirt. Had to go with that. Yeah, that's all I bought for round two. And I also went to another store called Knee Supply. Shirts, just something simple for the summer, you know. Gotta keep it basic, keep it simple, stupid, But yeah, that's all I picked up. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe. If you enjoyed my video, make sure you like and leave a comment if this video was fire or poop. I really like that for some reason. Fire or poop. All right, y'all. I'm out.
You just recorded mine sideways.
Oh, okay. Damn, we're getting the behind the scenes.
The behind the scenes. Inception. I smell on this one.
Go smell. I'm a smile.
That's smile.
Yeah, smile.
Perfect. Smell, have it come out.
Only for you.